Well, hello there, racing fans. Welcome to some Forza Horizon 2. It's available for free from Xbox Games with Gold this month. And, I'm talking like this because of it.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? Eduardo here. And, I thought I'd play a little Forza Horizon 2. As I mentioned, free on Games with Gold this month. If you've got Xbox Gold, Games with Gold, Xbox Gold, something like that. It's about 56% of the way downloaded. So, I don't even know how much of this game I can play, but it said ready to launch. Sometimes that means you can start it and look at the menu, and sometimes that means you can start it and play a little bit of the game. So hopefully that means the latter this time. If you've played Forza, look for gifts. Alright, I haven't played previous ones, but I've played later ones. So this is actually the earliest one I've seen. Let's turn subtitles on, just because.
Installing, please wait. Really?
This is the percentage is actually going up pretty quickly. For a second there, I thought this was going to be a minute and a half stream while I turned off the game or the stream and waited for it to load. But it looks like that's not going to be the case this time around, which is happy fun times for Eduardo. So I can't complain about that. No, I can't complain about that. Gas brake. I missed it. I'll look at the stream and see what e-brake was. E-brake is A. Rewind. Oops.
Listen closely to the sound of my voice. With every word and every number, you move faster and faster. On the count of 10, you will be in Horizon. I say, 1, your pulse begins to quicken. 2, your friends rattle in the back seat. 3, you're moving faster and faster, the ocean roaring beside you. 4,
stupid.
Your thoughts begin to wash away in a cloud of wind and dust.
Wind 5, and dust.
Colored lights flurry in the distance. 6, the lights shudder. Everything lost in a thin blue haze. 7, you hurtle faster and faster into infinity.
And beyond?
8, the crowd thunders. 9, you cross into a larger, more colorful world. On the count of 10, everything you've ever known fades away. You will be in Horizon. I say, 10.
Don't bring now the world's locked up. Welcome to Horizon Zero Dawn. I think I want to change up the settings a bit.
Fantastic news. The PR for the Horizon Festival has totally paid off. There will be a massive crowd at the dock to see your cars, so take it easy when you're coming off the ferry.
All right, good to know.
Jude Law almost sort of sound alike. It also sounds like the guy that plays Vision. What's his name?
Inland and rendezvous at the festival tonight. It's not a race to get there, but you wouldn't want to be last to arrive, would you?
No.
Before we go, I just want to thank all of you for helping me get these cars to Horizon. Believe me, it's just a taste of what's to come. This is going to be the summer of our lives.
This is Horizon 2. And it looks great! I am impressed! Of course, these racing games always looked really good, but man, it still looks phenomenal. If you said this was the new one, I'd be like, yeah, cool, looks great. Let's play.
Rewind. I love that cheat. And go.
Oh, not much better. I did not learn my lesson. Alright.
This is going to be slightly painful to watch, you guys.
Okay, let's rewind a little bit further, Eduardo. Let's start from there. Now that we know what's coming on. I don't want to switch the camera. I'm good like this. Don't confuse me with camera switches here. It's all of a sudden going to put me inside the front of the car. I was freak out. Oh, jeesh. Oh, I did not see that little outcropping. Alrighty. Alright. Let's start from here. Racing, you guys. Man, I would freak out. I guess there's a fence there, but still. If I was racing this freaking cliffside in real life, how do you not freak out doing that? Am I in first? How do I know? Sorry. I can hear that guy right behind me. Making me nervous. Oh no! Look out! Beep beep! Oh, he's fine. Everyone's fine. Alright, alright. Excuse me! You guys shouldn't be driving here. I mean, you know there's a race in town this weekend. People are gonna be driving like idiots. That includes me. 130 miles of the cliffside. Rewinding and driving like a maniac. Nope, I don't want to rewind. Sometimes I'll use the other cars to break my curve. They hate it, I'm sure.
Hey, Ben. So, how's the car? As far as I know, you're one of the first people in Europe to drive that thing. There's a lot of people at the festival waiting to get a look at it. So, let's get it there in one piece, yeah?
Yeah, it's definitely going to have some bumps. I hope the car rental guy does not look very closely at it when I return this car. Because, surprise, surprise, not in mint condition. Alright. Take this curve a little less crazy, Eduardo. Yeeks! Take that one super crazy. Nope, not rewinding. I'm fine. I will definitely be rewinding that, though.
Definitely be rewinding that, you guys.
Alright, a little bit further. Hello. Yeah. This guy's having some problems. What's going on there? Thought I was bad. That guy. A little freak of nature. Hope I'm going straight. Hello, fence. Can I, nope. Use you as my guardrail? Can I use you, fence, as my fence? Alright. Yeah! Thank you, sir! I love using the other cars to help me turn faster. That's why I always hate being in first. I don't have those guys to depend on. Yeeks! Yeah, buddy. I don't even use my brake. Well, thank you, robot. I just let up on the gas. Nah, man. Go straight. Edward doesn't turn. Edward turns for no man. Okay, maybe for this road, though. Yeeks! Let's get a little shortcut going here. Yeah!
What up, guys? You're
suddenly it's night out.
Arena coming at you from the Horizon
Whoops!
Festival, where the cars are rolling in, the party has started, and the hands are in the air. Come on, get down here, people!
My car's gonna be a little broken. Is that alright? Trees? Oh, better rewind. Better rewind. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Alright, let's do it from here. Dang it! A little bit further. A little bit further. I see a Ferris wheel up ahead, though, you guys. You guys excited about the Ferris wheel? Man, speaking of which, the fair's gonna start pretty soon, right? I love fair season. Because I love donuts. And we eat some sugar donuts. I guess this isn't even actually a race. I don't even know what place I'm in. They just said don't be last. I passed like 18 guys. Oh! Shh! Cutscene!
Thank you, mate. Hey! You survived! So what do you think? perfect mixture of music and machines, right? This was a long time in the making, but it's totally worth it. Tomorrow morning, you're gonna get fresh cars, and then we're off on our first road trip. But tonight, welcome to Horizon.
Well, thank you. And thank you for the follow, Slang Gang 9775. Great to have you along. I put your name down below in that new followers box just because, you know, I'm a nice guy like that. Tim Pollen, welcome back, sir. Bad Gamer Elite, how are you doing? I'm going to say hello to everybody while this awesome, cool music plays. What else do we have here? Alpha Duplo.
There's only so many cars a guy can drive at once, you know?
Oh, please
so
wait.
You did me a favor, now I'll do you one.
Okay.
You're gonna need a car to get through the Horizon heat. Take your pick from one of these.
Oh, what do we got? The BMW Z4 S Drive 35 is. I don't know what any of these cars mean. The Chevrolet Camaro, the Toyota Supra. In the past, Forza games. The hey, Joey Mwone, good to see you again. The BMWs, usually I'm best at handling them, so let's see if I can handle this one. Welcome back, Joey Mwone, our friend from the Netherlands, I think that's correct. Good to see you again. Good to be back streaming again. Yes, I'll select this car.
Okay, the Z4. Very nice.
I think I've got Forza. This is two. I've got three and four, and then
this is a map of the Horizon Festival.
A regular Horizon
like
game.
This one represent key places and events of the festival. The Horizon Heats is a great chance for you to try out your new car. Set a route there now.
All right, almost Jude Law. Great memory you have. I try. You left an impression, Joey Mwong. All right. So here.
All right. I'll see you there.
All right. I want to see about changing the volume.
Oh. All of our cars come pre-tuned to three festival radio stations. Horizon Base Arena, Horizon XS, and Horizon Pulse.
Well, I want to turn the music down. Press that to change radio station. What if I just want to calm everything down? Settings. Audio. So the radio volume can be at 4. Sound effects can be at 6. Voiceover can be at 8. Car volume can be at 5. Settle down. Tires can be at 4. What? That sounds good. All right, I like that. All right, let's go. Oh, much better. Yeah, I like these Horizon games more than I would think. I like the Horizon ones better than just standard Forza. I got the latest Forza game.
We're organizing a little contest between you and your friends at the festival.
All right.
You need to drive past these speed traps as fast as you can. Try it now.
All right. I got...
Nice. You can try it as many times as you like. Try and give yourself the best run-up you can.
In 200 yards, turn
right. Oh, I beat freaking Stancil.
Turn right.
Turn right? No way. And I got the latest regular Forza game, and it was not what I expected. It was car racing. Where this is like, eek, sorry. This is like the cross-country coolness. I don't really consider this a car racing game, even though it is, if that makes sense.
To sign up for an event, you just need to drive up to its marker and confirm you want to enter.
Drive up to its marker and confirm I want to enter. I would like to enter this heat, as you call it. Por favor. Wrong accent, I think. Let's look at the car. It's a beautiful car. Sprint race, alright. Finish top 3.
There are no AI drivers at Horizon. All the opponents you'll face here are the drivatars of real people.
What?
Driving in the same way they do. Some of them will be your friends, so
that's Mark Boucher. Them,
be sure to tell them the next time you speak to them.
Oh, I will.
Are you ready to put those new wheels to the test?
Yes.
This is the Horizon Heats.
All right.
Finish the top 3 and you get your festival wristband. That's the ticket to the road trip of your life. Go get it.
Go get it. get ready. Alright, I'm ready. Oh, whoops. Oh, there's Spider Jedi. That's Nathan. There's the Bad Gamer. The Bad Gamer Elite. Good old Lem. I host his Twitch channel. And now I'm racing against him. Alright, let's cheat a little bit because Edward's out of control. Oh, that's Jayhawk and KC. I thought it was Oh, it's Casey Jayhawk, of course. Alright. I rewound and did the exact same thing. These tires are slippy slip slips. Out of the corner of my eye, I was so excited and distracted by Da Bad Gamer that I thought... I'm going to use Da Bad Gamer to help me turn. Thank you. I thought Jayhawk and KC actually said Al Yankovic. That's how good I am at seeing things and reading words. Excuse me. Coming through. Oh, can I use someone else as a guide when I turn here? Mormon Warrior? Mormon Warrior? Doesn't seem right. All right, Mark Boucher, help me turn. Topher Z Gopher. Time Supernova. All right, all right. Here we go. I'll use you as a guide for when I turn. Yeah!
Maintain that top three position to get your wristband.
All right, Gordon Ramsay. I don't know why I called him Gordon Ramsay. He doesn't really... Something about the way he said maintain. Maintain. To get your wristband. Shut it down! All right, here we go. Let's be serious about this, you guys. Checkpoint! Ow. Yeah, let's try that turn again. I never know. On the Forza 4, you can break through a lot of trees without getting hurt. So I'm not sure which trees you can bust through on this one without paying a fee of some sort. Here we go!
That's it! A win in your first race!
Yeah, man.
This wouldn't be a problem for a driver like you.
Right.
You know what this means, right? You get yourself a yellow wristband.
Video games.
You're coming on the road trip with us.
Video games, way there at the bottom. What's up, Gabe? That's what I thought. Oh, continue. Excuse me, continue. I drank my Shakeology too fast. Okay, those people made the game look old. But the cars and the scenery, the animation looks great. This is Forza Horizon 2. Free if you're in games with gold. If you're a gold Xbox subscriber, this game is free this month. Not really free. I mean, you pay for the subscription. I mean, you know what I mean.
And, probably getting to bed about 4 o'clock, which is why I feel the way I do. Now, speaking of which, morning. Some night, huh?
I feel like his head's too big.
Like a good road trip with your friends, so what do you say we enjoy these cars and take them for a nice cruise down the coast?
Is that British Seth Green?
Well, at least not until we get there. You might want to keep your eyes on the road. Looks like rain.
Even if it didn't look like rain, you might want to keep your eyes on the road.
Showing off is just as rewarding as winning.
Ooh.
From now on, showing off your skill on the road will earn you skill points, which
you can use. Oh, I'm horrible at those.
Perks.
Get out of the way, lady! I'm horrible at skill things, especially drifting. Whoosh! What's up, Lamb? Alright, road trip. Hey, Lamb! Ah, I pushed in on both sticks, but neither one of them seems to honk a horn. Excuse me! I'm not restarting. It's not a race, who cares? Awesome wreckage, you guys. Hey there, Arctic Warlocks! How's it going, man? How are you today?
You can use it to unlock a perk.
Ooh, a perk.
This is the perk screen. You can use your skill point to unlock a perk. The first perk will allow you to earn XP from the skills you bank.
So I have to choose this one? Okay. Unlock perk.
Once unlocked, a perk is permanently active.
Ooh.
Unlocking a perk also opens up new perks for you to get next time you've earned a skill point.
All right. Perkadelic. Oops.
Ah, bad luck. Collisions will break your skill chain. The longer you can keep a chain going, the better. But crash, and you lose it all.
All right. I don't care, man. I don't care. I'm not here for racking up skill trees. I'm here for driving and getting kangaroo points. Flawless cowboy. Oops, your car has a flaw now. It's called a dent in your driver's door, courtesy of Eduardo. Whoops. I missed my turn. That's what I get for being the sassy pants. Let's go this way. Woohoo. I hear thunder, but I see no rain clouds. It's a weird day.
In 400 yards, turn left.
We're in Europe, is that right? Are we in London? London or England? I don't know why I was thinking. It's something they said during that last race made me think we're in Europe somewhere, but I don't know what. Wait, didn't I just pass you a while back to Bad Gamer? Alright, man, I'll do it again. I'll smash up your car. You guys, look out. It's $9.99. See ya! Alrighty.
Hey, it's Ben.
Hey, Ben.
How's the weather looking out there?
Rainy.
Handling can get a little lively in the rain.
Okay. I've driven a car before, Ben. You realize that, right? It's not just while I'm going 800 miles an hour do I need to be careful in the rain. It's also at 20. It's Cute Cupcake. That's a dumb name. Dawn of the Dutch. Okay, that's a good name. I like that one. If I had a horn, I'd honk at that guy just to say, like, what's up and give him props. Passive Slayer. Whatever, dude. Ah, let's rewind. Rewind! Passive Slayer got me all worked up. There we go. There we go. Road trip. Oh, I've got 5.5 minutes to finish this. Is that what it is? We're on a timer here. 2.2 miles. Alright, if I can't go 2.2 miles in this dumb car in 5 minutes, I don't deserve to be playing this game. Oh no, look out, Van! Lucky escape. There's so much going on, and I'm aware of none of it. Stodgies. Stodgies. Pit. 57. He had to put that number on there because there were 56 other stodgy pits. Jeesh. Who's this? Stodgies Pit and Dartix? Alright, you guys. Settle down. Gaz Tempest. Is that Grumpy Gaz? With a different name? I think it is. My friend from across the pond, it's Gaz. Inky Fingers? Inky Fingers. I met Inky Fingers in... Where were we on vacation? Where did I meet Inky Fingers? I can see the coffee shop we met at. I can see it in my head, and I can't remember what city I was in. Oh man, I feel bad. Sheesh. Where was that? That's gonna goof me up. There's Stodgies again. Skrilla Gorilla. Take this sign down. I'm sick of it. Sorry, 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 sorry. Whoops. Whoa, scaring the audience. We got everybody. You're gonna be on YouTube. Alright, let's try this again. That's what I get for repeatedly trying to hit the lamps. There we are, there we are. Jake the Fire... Jake Three Ball. Might want to see a doctor about that, Jake. Oh, I got an achievement. Wanderlust.
Hey, Ashley, I didn't know you were here today.
Yeah, with that rain, we had a few spin-outs. My work's all piled up.
Hey, guys, this is Ashley. She's in charge of garage services for Horizon.
Hey, guys. If you need anything, tuning, garage, painting, upgrades, spares, whatever, come to me. I got you covered.
Okay, getting down here was a bit of fun, but now it's time to get serious. I want to find out who's the best driver.
Aren't you the best driver, Ben? They had a race against you. Come on.
I paid her to say that. Okay, we've got a bunch of events arranged around this area.
I bet you're going to show us, Ben. Pull up the map. I got another achievement. Welcome to Castelletto.
There are 168 different championships to compete in at Horizon. Featuring nearly 700 events.
Jeesh.
Take part in all of them while you're here. We'll do one championship at each location, and then the road trip moves on to its next destination. The championship you enter is determined by the car you've chosen to drive. You're driving the Z4, so I've signed you up for the Castelletto Sports Championship. This will be a three-race championship. Go ahead and choose which one you'd like to attempt first.
All right. Let's see. We've got Cliffside Sprint for sports cars.
Go ahead. Choose a race.
Let me browse, Ben. The sports cars cross country. That sounds fun. Oh, look at that. It's got lots of turns and what have you. Let's do this one. All right, select.
Hey, the garage is now open. If you want to upgrade your car or get a new paint job.
She sounds like Diana from Hitman. I've been very tempted to pick up, look out, Hitman again and just kind of start from the beginning. I never did finish this last iteration just because the episodes came out so far apart. Forgot how to play the game, forgot the controls. I would start the game and I would mean to crouch and just instead shoot people in the head. So, yeah.
Turn left.
I'm bad at that game enough as it is. Ooh, I beat Sir John. I'm even worse when I've taken some time off. Oof! It's alright. That's alright. I don't think that changes anything. I don't think your car deteriorates over time. I think at the beginning of each race, it starts off brand new, so. So I got a little bump on it. I don't care. I don't care, man. This is a rental. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Roomy! Gotta beat him, gotta beat him. I'll beat you. Alrighty, here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go. Hey, JMac513, thanks for the follow. I'm going to put your name in the box down below as a way of saying thank you. I appreciate that. That's awesome. Don't start the race without me. I'm putting JMac's name down here.
Okay, right, good. So you're jumping in at the deep end. Your first championship race and also our first cross-country event of the summer. This is a brand new event at Horizon. You'll be taking on all kinds of terrain, so keep your eyes on the next checkpoint and focus.
Focus. Okay, I didn't hear anything he said, because I was putting JMac's name, JMac513's name, in the box down below, as a way of saying thank you for following. Let's just start the race. I'm really not good at these games, so... Oops. Even though they are fun to play... Chuck Towski! Look at that! It's Chuckus! It's video games again. Diffuse celery. What? Who are these people? With that crazy vegetable theme usernames. Oops. Let's rewind that a little bit. I don't know. I don't think they punish you for using the rewind. You might get more points for not using it. But as long as they don't punish me for using it, re-freaking-wind. Rewind, rewind! Edward Selecta! Alright, here we go. Capita King. I'm too distracted reading people's usernames. Oh, look at that. Thanks for helping me turn. This one's fun. I'm glad I chose this one. Even though I'm in... What place am I in? 6th of 12. Alright, gotcha. Yeah! Oh, look at that, man. I made up some time there by taking the road. Yeeks! I lost some time. Yeeks! Sliding around. Yeeks! Sideswipe. I didn't even touch anybody. I hit a gopher? Sheesh, I am just... Oh, no, look out. I gotta go around that. I can't be hitting the hay like that. Hitting the hay, Oh, Chuck Towski. Cool Monkey? Aw, man, I love that dude. I don't even want to beat him now. I want the Cool Monkey to win. Anybody that's going to put Cool Monkey as their name? I'm done with that. Everybody's passing me now because I was so enamored by the Cool Monkey. Where am I going? Taking the old shortcut. Eduardo cutting him over the pace. Oh, thanks for the turn, guys. Thanks for the turn, guys. Wolverine, get out of the way. I will take a shortcut when I can get it. Look at Video Games up there, getting dead last the first race. I'll take it. All right.
All right, don't worry. You're just finding your feet. There's still time to turn this around.
I'm not worried. Why are those two guys red? Cubic the Cube and Cool Monkeys. Diffused Celery is green. Their numbers are way higher than mine. I don't know what that means. I'm a number one. Curious. We'll find out, I'm sure.
You award points based on finishing position. If you want to win it, you need to be at the top of this table at the end of the championship.
All right. Good to know. My car's all dirty. What'd I get? Credits. Give me some credits. Whenever I think of earning credits now, I think of Ready Player One. Alrighty, XP. Ooh. What happens at level 2? Do I get a skill point?
Maybe.
Zal.
Hello. I'm your automated natural navigation assistant.
I don't want to say it.
Call me Anna. I'll be your personal assistant while you're at the Horizon Festival. If you're ever unsure of what to do next, just say Anna, and I'll give you some options. Now, would you like me to direct you to the nearest event?
Yes.
Okay, plotting your route to the next championship event now.
It heard me. You guys, she's magical. She's a ma-
oh. Distraction. Alrighty. So we got her name to remember. The Amazon Echo's name to remember. And the Cortana, which is the Xbox. I don't like to say those two words out loud because then the little thing pops up and it's like, yo, Ed, what do you need? It's like, I will need to keep playing my game. I wasn't talking to you. Alrighty. 3 miles.
100 yards, turn right.
Turn left. I'm going towards this dot.
Turn around when it
nah,
is
man.
To do so.
I know what I'm doing. What? While the game is installing, a limited section of the world is available. Oh. Sorry.
100 yards, turn right.
I'll stay on your road.
I wondered what was installing first. I always wonder about games like that. Like, I always assume it's the first level that installs.
Something
what is this?
I've organized for this year's festival is the Horizon Bucket List. A list of things you've just got to do while you're at the festival. Okay. I've had cars like this placed all over Europe. Inside right. the car, you'll find a set of instructions. A challenge.
Gotcha.
If you only complete one thing this summer, make it the bucket list.
All right, I guess I'll try the bucket list. I mean, drive a Conagra like you stole it. I can't even say it. How much gonna drive it? Whoa, Batmobile. Hit the speed target. What's the speed target? Speed target. What am I trying to get? What's my time? Oh, there it is up there at the top right. Alrighty, gotcha. Oh geez. Only a limited part of the free world is available. And the game's loading. Poop. I'm just afraid of the thing restarting. Alright, let's start from here. Cut through these trees. Or around the trees. Ugh. This is so bad. Oh, this has got to be horrible to watch, you guys. I apologize. Alrighty, let's try this here. Not any better. No, I don't want to start from there. Why would you move me back 4 feet? Would you like to crash into this car instead? Like to hit this tree instead? Nah, man. Let's keep going back.
Yards, turn left.
Got a minute and a half to go. Oh, I got this. Half a mile? Yeah, man! My brother-in-law, who is also on Twitch, he goes by Pyroan. If you're into League of Legends, you'll definitely want to follow his stream because that guy is a maniac. He's in the top five.
That's one down. Oh. But they won't all be this easy.
All right. He's in the top 500 in the U.S., which, if you realize how many people play League of Legends, that's pretty good. So he's coming in, I think, this weekend. So we may be co-streaming. He may be playing Overwatch for me so I can get a golden Junkrat gun. We'll see what happens, though. So my streams might be weird this weekend, but up until that point, I'll continue to stream. I'll try to stream on a regular basis. I pretty much try to stream every day at this time. Usually sometime after noon Eastern. And then on Friday, of course, I'll hit up the Jackbox Games.
You look like you enjoyed
looking
that.
At you, Joey. Looking at you.
Every time you level up, you get a wheel spin. This gives you the chance to win big cash payouts or even get a free car.
Oh, nice. 30,000 credits. Alrighty, so yeah, I will be streaming on a daily basis up until then. I don't know what's coming out new that's next, so that's why I'm playing these games with gold games. I know Mass Effect 3 came out. Never played a Mass Effect game before, so I may stream that. I don't know what to expect.
Keep left. In 100 yards, turn left.
So, yeah, I don't know. Is Spider-Man the next big game that comes out? Spider-Man?
Turn right.
Tomb Raider, I'm looking forward to. Oh, The Walking Dead. The Walking Dead final season comes out. I think not tomorrow, but I think a week from tomorrow. And then, of course, the Overwatch Summer Games starts, I think, Friday. I want to say the 9th, is that right?
Turn left.
So, I guess there are some things I'm looking forward to, but, yeah. So, in other words, no shortage of games for me to play for you.
Turn left.
But if there's something specific that you've either seen me play, or it's new and you want to see some gameplay, just let me know.
Right.
Leave a little comment or something, and I'll see if I can, if I don't already have it, and if it's not crazy expensive. Because, I mean, you know. Event breakdown. Alrighty. Break it down. Alrighty. The second of three races. So I guess each race you get, depending on where you place, you get a certain amount of points.
But you're still in with a shot. Keep it together and push for a win in this one.
Get a certain amount of points, then after the three races, the total points they add up and they see what place you get. I got fourth last time, so if I can get first or second, get ready. If I can get first or second this time, that would be great. Raven fed. Look at that. I know Raven. A lot of my friends are on here. A lot of my friends have played this game. There's video games again. That dude. Thank you for letting me turn. Use you guys to turn. Love doing that gag. Thank you. Oh, come on, cool monkeys. A few years ago, some friends and I and Sarah, we went to tour an abandoned prison in Philadelphia. I forget what the name of it is, but there was an episode of Ghost Hunters that took place there that was really, really good. They caught some cool stuff. Anyhow, we were there, and we were taking cool pictures in the abandoned prison and said, "Oh man, these are so cool. This looks like it would be our album cover if we were a band." And so I said, "What would the name of our band be?" And we said, "Cool Monkeys." So I think it's cool that I'm racing against Cool Monkey. My spirit racer. Man, When people get my Drivatar to drive against when they play this game, they better just watch out, because he's going to be crazy. Alright, lap two of how many? Two laps. Alright, not too bad. In first. Hey, that's a good... There's a one white dot behind me on the map. It must be another car, I assume. Let's rewind that nonsense. Let's start from right there. I'm gonna bust this left stick off. I'm trying to turn so hard. Let's rewind that too. Sometimes I'll, when I watch other people play games, I'll have it just for the background noise, listen to them talk and what have you. Sometimes I'll do it if it's a game I'm really interested in and I want to know what it's like, or if it's, before I had a PlayStation, I would watch people play like The Last of Us and Uncharted just because they're such great stories and I wanted to watch them. But a game like this, I don't feel like my talk is very interesting. My driving is horrendous. So, I'll be honest, I don't know why you guys are hanging around. But I appreciate it. Don't think I don't appreciate it. Because I do. I hear cars around me. I want to lose my first place. Let's pay attention here, Edward. Come on, man. Come on. That guy's not going to catch me. He's not going to catch me. There's no more turns, right? Yeah. I lost him. Position one. Boom! Nice.
All right. Two races and you're in a great position. Nail this last race and the championship might just be yours.
Okay, so the number is your level. I just leveled up to 2 before this race started. So, Video Gabes and Chucktowski, Chuckus as I call him, they've hardly played this game at all. Cool Monkeys has played it the most. So now we know what those are. Now we know. There goes Sarah. Sarah says hi. Sarah is my wife.
Did you know
my
you
best friend.
More and get closer
and
to
I love her.
Wristband by racing with style.
And if you knew Sarah, you would understand why. Because everybody that knows Sarah loves her dearly.
Mm. Oh.
I mean, it's true, baby. She's making coffee, too. This is why I love her. Are you kidding me? That's not why I love her.
But it's a reason to love her.
It's not the reason. Sarah and I met in a coffee shop. As a matter of fact, Anna. Nearest event.
No problem.
Oh, wait, no.
Say your route to the next championship event now.
Wait, Anna. What should I do?
You haven't smashed a bonus board in a while. Would you like me to set you a route to the nearest one? In 200 yards, turn left.
No.
You just smashed a Horizon bonus board. We've hidden them all over Southern Europe for you to find. Some of them, like the one you just smashed, will net you a discount on fast traveling around the festival. Others will give you an XP boost towards your next wristband. So keep your eyes peeled for them.
Anna, what should I do?
You're partway through a championship. Would you like me to set a route to the next event?
Yes. All right, just making sure I was headed the right way. I have you in the background while I work, so that's why I'm still watching / listening. All right. Arctic Warlex, I will, while I'm driving to this event, I will give you background work music. And not what you hear. Let's see, what's the background music? What's a song you hear while you're at work? What's a, like a Celine Dion? That's an office working song, isn't it? Oh, yeah, Sarah and I met in a coffee shop, and the house that we live in now, the house we bought, belonged to her sister and her sister's husband, Nathan, the Tapmans. They owned the coffee shop, and this house, actually, because this was their house, all of the kitchen counters, cabinets, are from that coffee shop that is now defunct. So, the place where Sarah and I met, it's right here. I told Sarah that. I was like, that's part of why I love this house. And Sarah said, we're going to die here, aren't we? Yeah, you're fine. Sarah's grinding coffee in the background. Ooh, I wish you were about to taste the coffee I'm about to have right now. Square One. Thaddeus Stevens blend. We're just about done with this 5-pound bag. So I ordered another 5-pound bag. I think of Brazilian. We also got some coffee while we were in Florida this week from Bold Bean. Get ready! Bold Bean Coffee, which is great coffee shop. Great beans. They are roasters as well. So, you know, if a coffee shop is good, if... I'll take it back. I prefer coffee shops that roast their own beans. I was going to say, you know, a coffee shop is good if they roast their own beans, but I've been to some coffee shops that roast their own beans, and they don't know what they're doing. But, they're at least trying. You know, I gotta give them props for that. Wow, I'm in 8th place. You guys will have to turn. Maybe not. Alright. There's video games. He's barely played this game. And he's beating me. There's the cool monkeys up there. There's Ravenfed. Ray Garza is his real name. So, stalk him. Excuse me, Ray. Excuse me. Excuse me! Thank you. Okay, this one isn't laps. It's just one time around. We're 46% finished. I'm in 7th place. Out of 12. Yeesh. Alright, I rewound and then did the exact same thing and thought, heck with it. I am really losing this race. Like, really losing it. Alright, here we go. Excuse me, everybody. Excuse me. Oh, 6th place. Oop. Alright, let's go get Cubic the Cube. Sonic the Cube Hog. Let's just skip this one. Yeah, right into first. See, guys, you don't always have to stay on the road. Oh, wait, let's rewind a little bit, because I kind of went wonky doodles after I did that move. But I was like, wait a second, I don't see red smoke at that curve, so if I don't have to do it, I'm not gonna do it. And suddenly, like that, Edward is in first place. Ladies and gentlemen, what are you doing? Come back here, sir. Oh no. Rewind. That's good. Straight shot. It's just about the gas power. Oh no. Defuse celery. What are you doing, sir? He's got a fast car. I'll take second. I think it'll still get me first overall, though, and Edward is awesome. Let's have a drink of water. I lost overall. That's all right. I got second overall. I'll take that.
A podium finish in your first Horizon Championship. Good job.
Yeah.
Thank you. Just step it up a little, and I reckon you're in with a shot of winning the next one.
Just step it up a little. This guy is pretty passive aggressive.
Drive well and win enough championships, and you'll be invited to the Horizon finale. Your chance to compete to become the Horizon champion. That's the reason we're all here, right?
I mean, I don't know. Alrighty. What are we doing here? Let's continue. Got some credit rewards. I've got 52,000 credits now.
Hey, did you know you
XP?
Can also pick up more rewards through clean driving? Avoid collisions and you can rack up a clean racing bonus.
I'm not gonna get that.
All right. Before we head to Nice, I have something a little special for you. Meet me here as soon as you can.
Oh, do you now? Alrighty. Let's meet him there. Oh, it's only 1 mile away. On the map, it looked like it was, I don't know, going from Lithuania to Estonia. Are those, I don't know, geography. Going from Lithuania to Estonia might not be that far. What do I know? I don't know much about Lithuania or Estonia. Oops. Oh, wait. There's an XP board back there. Turn around. One of those boards to smash. Wow, this road is slick. Alright, where's this board?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
There it is. Got some XP there. Worth it. Bow, 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 bow. I just beat Raven Fed with bonus boards. Oof. Wow. Okay, remember how I told you that I usually do better with BMWs in these games?
Not this BMW, you guys.
Alright, what are these planes, these fighter jets? Marc Boucher! What is this? Installing. Please wait. While this installs, I'm gonna run to the restroom real quick. I'll be right back. This thing is only at 93%. Let's see what we got here. Arctic Warlock says, close, Ed. Latvia is in between Lithuania and Estonia. Look at that. Wait, did you know that, Arctic Warlocks? Are you smart, or did you look that up for me? Joey says, are you going to play this the whole stream? You know, Joey, this still has to install. We've got 93% left. So here's the deal. Because I don't have one of those fancy OBS Twitch setups, which most people have them running through their computer, they have the Xbox or PlayStation set up to their computer, they can just switch out games in the same stream. I am just running straight off of the Xbox. So in this version of Twitch, when I go to switch a game, it stops the stream, and I have to restart a new one. So that's usually why I try to stick with one game, but we've still got 95% for it to install. I could go back to Numa, and it was just a question, not to be rude. I didn't think you were being rude. I just like to read things out of context and give it an inflection that may not have been there. So I try to keep the same thing, which is usually like when we do Jackbox days. I try to stay with one Jackbox pack because I just hate for people to have to refresh if the stream doesn't start up again. But I was kind of thinking of maybe doing... I didn't finish Numa, the puzzle game. I could try... Oh, no. This isn't installed yet, so I couldn't try... Mass Effect 3. So I don't know what... I could go back to a Lego superhero game. I don't know. What do you think? What do you guys think? We've got 95% installed, and as you can see, this percentage is flying by. So it might be worth... we all take a bathroom break, and then Edward... I just took one. But while you guys take a break, maybe get a cup of coffee yourself. I could switch out games. The question is, which game? The mailman's here, by the way. The mailman's here with all of our mail we've collected over the last week of being out of town. Oh, I gotta go. I'll see you. All right, Joey. Thanks for hanging out. Definitely appreciate it. Always good to see you. Nice to be back, and I'm sure I'll see you this week again. So take care. And for the rest of you that are still here, I don't know what it's going to be. Well, it's been almost an hour that I've streamed this game. That's a good amount, right? I'm going to stop the stream, grab the mail, and I will start something else up. So I will be right back. So I don't know how this works. I don't know if you stay here and I leave and the stream stops, if the stream starts up again automatically when I start. I don't know how that works. So if the stream doesn't start up again in like 5 minutes, hit the refresh button, because I will have been here for a couple minutes, I'm sure. But until then, I will see you guys in a second. I appreciate you tuning in, and I'll be right back. Alrighty. In the meantime, in the chat, let me know if you want to see like a puzzle game, a Lego game, No Man's Sky. I'll stay and test it. Alrighty. I'm on the Xbox now, but if I don't see something on the Xbox that... tickles my fancy. I might hop over to some No Man's Sky. But I'll see you in a second. Thanks for hanging out. Be right back.